There's an urban legend that you can summon Mr. Candy. All you gotta do is say his name 3 times.
Sweet! I'm in!
Candy, candy, candy!
Huh? What?
We want candy!
Well, I don't have any.
But you're supposed to bring us candy!
No, if you summon me, I'm supposed to exact a terrible revenge upon you for my unjust end!
And then give us candy?
No! And if you don't mind, I was in the middle of something!
Candy, candy, candy!
What?
Yeah, do you know anyone who does give out candy?
No!
Candy, candy, candy!
All the... I got half a breath, man. Take that and leave me alone.
Oh, you really don't live up to your name, man.
He's kind of got a point. The name is quite misleading.
Maybe he should call himself Mr. Angry Beakhead.
Come on, let me show you something else.